Good morning, everyone. So today we are going to learn a new letter, which is the letter L. This is the capital L, and it makes the sound L, like L, lion, L, lollipop, L, leaf, L, log. Now it's story time. Our story is written by the author, Elisa Liang. So Luke laughs at the lion. Lily leads the lizards. Lisa lifts the luggage. Lucy looks for her lamp. Lulu licks a lollipop. Lace leans on the ladder. Now can you read? L, l, l. Lizard. L, l, luggage. L, l, lamp. Can you spot the lamp? L, l, lollipop. L, l, ladder. L, l, line.